now, here's meteorologist TJ Del Santo with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 futurecast.
Well, overall, it's pretty nice outside. Temperatures, yeah, they're in the 30s, a little on the chilly side, but at least it's dry, not terribly windy. Let's take a look at what's going on at the moment. Our live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar showing no precipitation out there. It's nice and quiet, despite some clouds being overhead. Temperatures are in the low 30s now in Gloucester and Smithfield, up there in Woonsocket as well. 34 in Providence, 31 degrees in Coventry. We have a front draped across Rhode Island and central Bristol County, Massachusetts. To the north of it, it's a lot cooler with some northerly winds bringing down some slightly cooler air, and to the south of it, we've got some southerly winds bringing in or keeping things relatively mild along the south shore. This front will probably kind of wiggle around a little bit throughout the course of the night and eventually head on off to the north, allowing the mild air to work its way back in across all of southern New England through the daytime tomorrow. Live city cam picture, it's quiet despite the clouds overhead. We're nice and dry, 34 degrees. Feels like 31 with a bit of wind from the north at around 3 miles an hour. The satellite radar picture is showing some of the breaks in the clouds earlier in the evening, but quickly filled back in, and we'll be seeing maybe a couple of breaks more throughout the night, but generally cloudy through the nighttime hours. Note the rain showers off to our west. Those rain showers will be working their way into our region through the daytime tomorrow. You can see the little spin in the atmosphere here, an area of low pressure that's going to be working its way into Pennsylvania and New York throughout the nighttime tonight, and we'll be seeing those showers arriving during the morning, continuing to fall throughout the late morning into the early afternoon, and probably for the most part gone by mid-afternoon. That will allow New Year's Eve itself to be on the dry side, as northwesterly winds will be bringing in some drier air into southern New England. So overnight tonight, we're looking at temperatures for the most part holding steady in the 30s with mainly cloudy skies, dry conditions, some showers around in the morning, temperatures climbing back through the 40s. In the afternoon, much like today, upper 40s to lower 50s, 51 Central Falls, east side 52, downtown about 51 degrees, with rain showers into the early afternoon, but later in the afternoon will probably be drying out. 51 at Warwick, Riverside around 50 degrees. Along the south coast, we're looking at temperatures in the upper 40s to low 50s down here. 51 in Hope Valley with the rain showers ending in the early afternoon. Wouldn't surprise me the south coast as the storm system comes through. Might be a rumble of thunder. Up in northern Rhode Island, upper 40s to lower 50s in southeastern Massachusetts. You might even find a rumble of thunder out here as well during the early part of the afternoon. And the rain showers should be ending by evening. And then we're looking at drying conditions for you folks as well. New Year's Eve at the stroke of midnight, 42, with the skies continuing to clear out. Here's that live Pinpoint Doppler 12 7-day futurecast, expecting a dry day on Sunday. Rain showers turning to snow showers Sunday night, Monday morning, and then it gets a lot colder for Tuesday, Wednesday, and even into Thursday with daytime highs only in the upper 20s and lower 30s. So we're going to be starting off the new year on a cold note, ending this year, no big surprise, on a mild note.
Alrighty, TJ. Coming up next, up in flames, police search for an arsonist after dozens of cars are set ablaze. Caught on camera, crews.